Young Legacy.
I there for you like waiting this up.
LFP gang, it's your boy Fiki Penny back with another banger video. No cap, that's it, man. And today we are at Cultural Center Calabamo. Yeah, we are in partnership with G-Favor Networking Business. That's what it is, man. They are come here to give a lot of giveaway to empower the youth, to give job to the people that doesn't have job. You know, in Nigeria, there's a low percentage of jobs, so they are here to give us jobs, and they are here to entertain the people. There's a lot of food, a lot of giveaways, rice, beans, know what it is. I'm here with my man, Block Boy.
My name is Block NG. You can follow me on Instagram, Twitter, it's just the same handle. Yeah, we just came in partner with G-Favor, and we heard on the radio, and based on what they said, that it's a trustworthy something. So you just came around to support.
Yes, man, we just came around to support. Peep the drip, man. We dripping hard, man. We dripping hard. That's it, man. Yeah. No cap. We're dripping hard. I know what it is.
The sun is high, though, but we're here to support, bro. We're just here to support. Thank you.
Know what it is? Subscribe is the ultimate thing you need to do, man. Subscribe to this channel. Like us, like the video, and share, man. Share to your friends and family.
Man, and guy, you're forgetting something. You need to comment, nigga. Comment. Yeah, say something, man, so you can encourage us.
That's it, man. Always comment what you want us to do next. And trust me, man, we're gonna do it. Peace out, man. We go. Talking stuff, man, and this is one of the dancers. This guy is very, very good at dancing. You know what it is? What's your name, man?
I am biologically Gabriel Ayokundoma. My stage name is Daddy Show.
So what do you do best, man? What do you do best?
What I know how to do best is the dancing aspect of what you've seen before me here.
That's
my performance, my presentation. I'm not just a dancer. My dance gives message and also gives comedy. Keep the crowd going. Although, by God's grace, that is what is paying my bills.
That's nice.
That's what is paying my rent. That's what I'm using to further my education. So I don't joke with it. I don't joke with it, honestly.
Okay. So yeah. Can I just do one of your two steps? No, I don't need to. You understand?
I don't need to waste time. I'm a sexy whiner, so sometimes I'm always good at whining.
That's it.
I'll give you like.
I beg you. Thanks, man. No problem. You know what it is, man? We are still here at the event, man. This event is buzzing. And you're here with two of the entertainers and introduce yourself.
My name is Akoi.
Yeah, and
my name is Mr. George.
Yeah, that's it, man. You can look at them, they look like two twins, man. So, what do you do, man?
I always wait like a Terminator. I'm an artist, man.
Yeah, that's man.
I'm an artist too, do the same thing.
So, can you show me what you guys do?
No, we do like robots, dance like robots, perform like robots, any show like robots, like fighting or staying, like moving like this, something like moving, robot, like
shit, this is scary, man. Do that shit to the camera, man. Come to the car. This shit is scary, man. No, say.
What's up, bro?
I'm saying. Yeah, that's it, man. Thanks, man. I believe you, man.
Networking business, and we are here with the elders of the shows. We have here from my left.
That's it, bro.
Okay.
I'm elder, I feel.
Thank you, ma.
Okay, Ambassador Costly Princess, the team leader, and the stockies.
That's it.
Ambassador Pastor Mrs. Selinike, also the team leader.
Okay, team leader one.
Team leader one.
Yes. Notified, ma.
Ambassador Evangelist Mrs. Blessing Jefferson Ogarekbe.
Team leader.
Okay.
Pastor Mrs. Bright Igashi. Team leader.
Not team leader.
Pastor Victory.
Okay. Ma, I want to ask you people, can you give us a closing remark about what you're going to expect next from GFU?
Okay. We thank God for what is happening. Right now, understand, this is what we need at this time, because there is so much of hunger in the land, and there is so much of people coming out of job. But like they have rightly said there, your certificate is not what you're really supposed to use, because you might not find the right collar jobs. But there is white collar job in agriculture. That is what we are trying to with what was being preached there today, that there is white collar job in agriculture. You can take agriculture to the next level, just like what GFU has done. And now this food can, because like now I'm even going to send it to US. Right now, I'm packaging the food to send to US. So, and it even get to UK. So, meaning that the agriculture, that we are planting here is already moving out and gone globally. So, what I want to say is that for the youth, to look, what do you say, beyond the, beyond the box or whatever. Yeah. So, I should just find white collar job and to also
branch out
to agriculture. It's a very, very good venture.
Okay, very nice. Ma, do you have anything to add to that?
Yes, I'm very happy. I say may the Lord Almighty take place in Jesus' name.
Mm-hmm.
I really appreciate today with my team leaders. I'm happy they are backing me up. I say may the Lord Almighty bless them in Jesus' name.
Amen. Mm-hmm.
That's good.
His whole name.
That's right.
Where every household will shout G favor.
Mm-hmm.
Where the hungry will shout G favor.
That's right.
Where those with actual senses will begin to shout G favor. Every village, every house, every local government in Cross River State and internationally will be shouting G favor.
Yes.
This vision is very big. It will come a time where acres of farms in different states, will be formed, so that hunger will be totally a thing of the past. Thank you.
Yo, it's your boy Freaky Penny, man. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, because I had a lot of fun today. The place was filled to the green, man. You won't believe it. But thank you guys for watching to the end. If you need this kind of videos, you know what they do, comments. I'm gonna be doing this kind of videos, and I'm going to be working with so many people too. So just look out for some futures in the future. If you get what I'm saying, I will say like, comment, subscribe, it's very important. Subscribe, I beg, I beg, I I beg. And like the video, because when you're liking the video, it helps push the video forward. So that even people for Bodo Yibo go to watch them. Now see the B. Thanks. Thank you, man. We don't end the video like this now. Peace. Stay freak, stay freaky. And number one thing, stay safe. Later.